Come on.
Don't take that man's pepperoni.
I look at Bill and I get this overwhelming feeling of inadequacy.
You look at anybody, you get that feeling.
Yeah, I get that feeling.
Hey, good evening. We're at Village Beach 66. Are we ready to go? Put your hands up if you're ready to go. Put your hand up if you don't have underwear on. Hey. They're proud, too. Look back then. There we go.
One, two, three, four.
Every time I see you looking my way, baby, baby, can't you hear my heartbeat? The car, the walk down the highway, baby, baby, can't you hear my heartbeat?
Number is about a gentleman that goes by the name of Henry.
Henry?
And he was married, believe it or not, 8 times?
Wow, that's 2 more than you.
2 more than our bass player, Lawrence.
But I'm not dead yet.
He's not. Well, either is Henry. Well, maybe Henry is dead.
Oh, yeah.
But so it goes something like this. Once again, if you want to get up and dance, you're welcome. Get up, jump around. You know, no one knows you here, right?
We got room with the guests.
This. Thank you very much. You know, we like to kid around a lot of times, but on the serious note, to your far right, that is Mr. Derek Domino, and his missus gave birth last night to an 8-pound, 2-ounce baby girl. And we'd like to congratulate the father, Terrence, on the percussion. Stand up, Terrence.
Thank you. I am standing.
She's a lovely child. No hair, but... All right, we're going to feature Mr. Derek Domino in a number. What number are you going to do for us, Derek?
Pick a number.
3.
17.
3.
17.
Bingo. This was called Saw Her Standing There.
There.
Derek Domino, yes, ladies, he is single. And he has a fabulous job. Not this one. But he does have a fabulous job. What is it that you do? You do astronaut stuff?
I don't do much.
That's a perfect job, isn't it?
Perfect.
All right, it's a sing-along number. We're going to test everyone out.
Uh-oh.
Get ready. Get those throats going. We got a bit of a bug today, though. I do, anyways. That's when you come in.
Oi!
Oi!
You're getting it.
Oi!
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 Here we go.
anticipation part of the song. And I tell you why this is so important. Because it counts for 75% of your final mark. You will not move on to the next grade if you don't do well at this. And believe you me, you don't want to have to look at this face for one more year. So what I want everyone to do is to repeat after me. Are you ready? Are you ready? School. So what I want them to do, I believe some of them are sitting over there on the in the cheap seats over there, but I still want you to participate. So I want everybody one more time to repeat after me. Are you ready?
So kind.
To my girl that left me.
She left you.
She left me.
You drink too much.
Okay.
That's his problem. He went for a urine test. They found an olive in it. That's why she left you.
I didn't see it coming.
But listen, we're going to feature our drummer on a number. That's Terrence in the back. And what number are you going to sing for us, Terrence?
Number 16.
Oh, we could do 16.
Oh, 16. Yeah, well, you can pick one. We don't care which one. Okay, he's picking 16. All right, wait a minute. Drummers are very picky.
This is one by Ringo Starr, featuring our own Ringo with actually a bigger nose. Bigger nose than Ringo.
I wish I had a bigger bank account.
Come on like a dream, peaches and cream, lips like strawberry wine, you're 16, so beautiful. So beautiful in your mind. My baby, you're my pet. I fell in love on the night we met. You touched my hands, my heart went pop. Ooh, and a kiss, I could not stop. You hopped behind me and into my arms. Now you're my angel divine. You're 16. So beautiful in your
bass player. He goes by the name of Lawrence Lucas because he doesn't want the income tax to catch up with him.
Yeah, that's not a good.
Excuse me, miss, can you sit down, please?
We're trying to do a show here.
You look familiar. Do I know you?
You're going to do shortly. All right, this is actually done by a famous milkman. Comes out of Wales. But I always like to dedicate it to three very, very special people in my life. My second, my third, and my fifth wife. Put up your hand, sweetheart. Come on.
Checks in the mail, honey.
They're right here. Checks in the mail. All right, there's a dance called the Carlton that goes with it. I'm certain you know it.
Anyone know how to do the Carlton?
Yeah.
Carlton.
No?
I'm certain you'll find one. The groove. That's an old and one. Plenty of dancing room.
Here we go. One, two, three.
Thank you.
sang out of tune. We just end up in one. God on me. Lend me your ear and I'll sing you a song. And I'm trying not to sing out of key.
So when the British invasion came over back, it started around 1963, 64. There was a band called The Zombies.
Yeah.
Brains.
Anybody remember that band called The Zombies?
Brains.
But they weren't allowed to come over because they had drug charges against them back in England.
Yeah.
So we're going to pay tribute to The Zombies, not because they're drug addicts, but because we like them.
Told me
We're going to feature Derek on one more number. This young lady just flashed her breasts at me. And you have exactly another 60 minutes to stop that. So slow down, man. Slow down. So this is for you. This is called Slow Down. You two can start anytime you're ready. That was Derek singing about Slow Down.
All right. I'm going to do a little of The Who.
Oh, hey, yeah.
The Who. Hey. The Who, there it is. All right. Actually, this one goes out to my current wife. She's right here. All right, here we go.
What? She would never put a hand up.
No. Okay. Doesn't want to admit. She has pride.
Because she's sitting.